So, about 6 a.m. And I've just woken up, ready for our trip to Gibraltar, which is leaving in an hour.
Great.
Absolutely shattered.
So we've just arrived at a little place known as Gibraltar. So we're back in the UK, well, in Spain, but in the UK, it's Gibraltar. We've just crossed over.
So we're just outside the Gibraltar court. And I've got the court service. It starts with magistrates, you've got the Supreme Court, and then the Privy Council.
So we're now at the open point, which is the suspension part of the island. Well, the area. So we're inside the caves of Gibraltar. Used as a concert venue down maybe one day, you never know, you might be recording there again. Seems like a bit of a nightclub. So what I think must be the stage. Maybe I might be on here one day. You never know.
Retreat.
Not the way of people, so I can vlog, maybe. But doesn't it look amazing? And if she is outside, off her up. And we've got a wonderful view. And over there, there's a monkey.
And the seagull that is just about to fly over. Maybe. There we are. What a wonderful day.
Gibraltar at Prince Ferdinand Battery, and there's monkeys and water.
Just got in from dinner and I've had an absolutely amazing day. We're gonna go out, go and get a drink or something, and then probably time for bed and time for tomorrow. So we'll see what tomorrow brings as well. But Gibraltar is absolutely amazing and I think it's probably worth another travel visit soon. It's been another day and it's nice and sunny. We've taken a walk this morning down the beach to actually Malaga, because it's not actually that far away. Then we realised that we were walking down a bit of a nudist beach. We found a nudist beach, can't beat a holiday, can't have a holiday abroad without finding one. So that was an interesting day. And I don't know what we're going to do this afternoon, but it's around 3 o'clock. I'm going to have some lunch, I think. Then maybe go for a walk again, but my legs give me a bit of pain at the moment, so it's not great. And I think we're going off for a drink tonight, so that'd be good. I'll see you later. We've got another day in Malaga, it's nice and warm, and we've booked a trip as well to Cordoba on Wednesday on the train, the Ave, hopefully, so that'll be good. But here's Malaga. Look what we've found here. Maybe that's worth a visit. Why do I always find myself on top of high places? Just got out of the bath and I thought I'd just wear my brand new t-shirt from H&M.